Okay, so we are at Lotus Pond. So excited, I have been waiting for these. And little fun fact, there are actually two other walkways that go out into the lake with other little pagodas on it that most people don't know about. So we're gonna show you all three of them. There are tons of little like stalls and food and other shrines and temples as well all around this lake. So tons to explore. You can make this super quick and just come see the Dragon and Tiger Pagoda, or you could really kind of explore for the afternoon. So to get to the Dragon and Tiger Pagoda, we have to go like on this zigzaggy path. And they did that on purpose because the bad spirits can only go in a straight line, and so they did not want us to be able to get to the temple. So let's go. The most important thing about visiting the Dragon and Tiger Pagoda is that you are supposed to walk in the mouth of the dragon and then exit through the mouth of the tiger. So this is supposed to reverse bad luck and bring good luck. You can actually go up the pagodas in both the dragon and the tiger. So I saw some cute pictures. I think the people were a bit smaller. Just down the street, this is pagoda number 2, and it's like another long walkway that stretches out into the water. Pagoda that we are at right here. So this one looks really cool. There's a big statue at the end. Got some beautiful music. I think it's actually karaoke, it looks like.